Hi friends, welcome back to another video guys. In this video today I am going to show you how to fix Google Chrome error internet disconnected. So guys, let's fix this problem. Just follow my simple steps. So without any time waste, let's get started. Method number one, open Google Chrome. Top of the right side you can see here three dots is showing. Just click on it and click on setting. Left side of the panel you can see here privacy and security option is showing. Just click on it and click on clear browsing data, okay, and check this box and select time range all time and click on clear data, okay, and close Google Chrome. Method number two, open Windows 11 setting. Click on start menu and click on setting icon. Windows 11 setting is open and scroll down, click on troubleshoot and click on other troubleshooter. And now you can see here internet connection is showing. Just click on run, detecting problems. Please wait until the process is completed. Okay guys, after complete the process, close the setting and close all setting. Method number three, right click on start menu and click on device manager. You can see here network adapter option is showing. Just double click to extend this option and select the network adapter driver and right click, click on update driver and click on search automatically for drivers, okay, and close the setting. Again select this option and right click, click on update driver and click on browse my computer for drivers, okay, and select this option. Let me pick from a list, okay, and select the Wi-Fi network, okay, and select the network adapter driver and click on next. Okay guys, network adapter driver updated, and close the setting and close device manager. Method number 4, again open Windows 11 setting, click on start menu and click on setting. Windows 11 setting is open. Left side of the panel you can see here network and internet option is showing. Just click on it and scroll down, you can see here proxy setting is showing. Just click on it and turn off this feature, automatically detect setting, okay, like this, and close the setting and restart your PC or laptop, problem is solved. So guys, this is way to easily solve Google Chrome error in Windows 10 or Windows 11. Thanks for watching my video. Please don't forget to like, share and subscribe my channel and press bell all notifications. See you next video.